Miss Fairfax, ever since I met you, I have admired you more than any girl I have ever met since I met you.
Besides, your name isn't Jack at all. It is Ernest.
It isn't Ernest. It's Jack.
Sugar?
No, thank you. Sugar's not fashionable anymore.
Cecily and Gwendolyn are perfectly certain to be extremely great friends. They'll be calling each other sister.
Yeah, women only do that when they've called each other a lot of other things.
A gross deception has been practiced on both of us.
My poor wounded Cecily.
My sweet wronged Gwendolyn.
You will call me sister,
won't you?
My idea has always been to love someone of the name of Ernest.
You don't really mean to say that you couldn't love me if my name wasn't Ernest.
But your name is Ernest.
Yes, I know it is. Really, Gwendolyn, I think there are lots of other much nicer names. I think Jack. For instance, a charming name.
Jack.
Will you marry me?